Kate, I think you better get out of here. Right now.